morning, climbers. This is Mrs. Long, your school principal, and I'm broadcasting live from the Kip Climb headquarters. Today is February 9th, 2023. And today's forecast is sunny. There's a high of 71 and a low of 42. Please stand for the pledges and a moment of silence.
Allegiance, go. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
My name is Jace Long. My teacher is Miss Banks and Miss Thompson.
My name is Angel Lozada, and my teacher is Miss Parkerson.
My name is Kate Gillett, and my teacher is Miss Payne.
My name is Jaden Deal, and my teacher name is Miss Pratt.
And now, a moment of silence. Thank you. Please be seated. Now it's time for the Bright Climber announcements. The Bright Climber announcements. The Bright Climber announcements. All right, climbers, for our announcements today, I just want to celebrate all of my climbers for turning it around when walking in the hallway. I am noticing more friends walking. Though you might walk swiftly, you're not walking, you're not running. And that's important. We don't run because we want to make sure we have safe bodies. Also, as a reminder, we do not play any hitting games. Any student who is playing hitting games will be spoken to by myself and your grade level assistant principal. Please make sure we're keeping safe hands because our hands are for helping, not hurting. That's right. And now it's time for our Black History Trivia. All right, climbers. Teachers, are you ready? Put your listening ears on. Okay, this person has dedicated their life to medicine and it began in childhood. When she first heard about services in Congo, after excelling in her studies in high school and the University of Erlangen awards for her scientific research as early as age 16. She embarked on her career in medicine. This person is an ophthalmologist and laser scientist and was an innovative research scientist and advocate for blindness prevention, treatment, and cure. Her accomplishments include the invention of a new device and technique for cataracts surgery, known as laser phoco, the creation of a new discipline known as the community of ophthalmology, and appointment as the first woman chair of ophthalmology in the United States. Okay, I am waiting for teachers to put it in the chat. Who's going to be the first person to know? Who is this famous inventor?
Values of the mark are reach and believe. Believing is when you have to think that you can do something. But if you don't think what you can, if you can't do anything, then you're not believing. And you also need to believe in others because they can help. They can believe in you too.
Hi, my name is Gustavo. And the value of this month is reach. Reach means like reaching your goals in a map test, like in a test and then a temple test, and reaching goals and doing anything.
Hi, my name is Allison, and the value of the month is reach, and how I'm gonna show it. I wanna reach my goal and finish my chapter book.
All right, climbers, and now it's time for our Bright Climbers birthdays. Happy, happy birthday. We're glad you came today. Happy, happy birthday from the Climbers gang. Woo! Okay, today we have some very special birthdays. We are celebrating a birthday from Michaela Amandaris, turning 8 years old. Erin Puente, turning 5 years old. Tomorrow we have Mary Cruz Trujillo, turning 6 years old. Nehemiah Nelma Yen, turning 7 years old. Kayla Rubio, turning 7 years old. Grace Salmon, turning 4 years old. Catherine Melgar, turning 10 years old. Abel Gomez, turning 8 years old. All right, climbers, that's it for our birthdays. Remember, never stop climbing. Don't forget to like, share, and hit that subscribe button. Bye for now.
I got the friction on, so ladies, yeah. Ladies, yeah. If you wanna roll my Mercedes, yeah. Turn around, stick it out. Even white boys got to shout. Baby got... Thank you.